Here is your winner, Mr. Amazing. Here is your winner, Mr. Amazing. Here is your winner, Mr. Here is your winner. Here is your winner, Mr. Amazing. 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 The following contest is scheduled for one fall. That is for the WWE Intercontinental Championship!
Six-foot-eight and over 300 pounds of handsome.
There have been few injustices in WWE history quite as bad as putting a mask on this gorgeous face.
Here we go, guys. The championship is on the line here in this one.
And I'll tell you, Cole, the champion has never looked more dominant than right here, right now.
The WWE Universe more than ready for this title defense, and the champion is prepared, too.
Introducing the challenger from Northeastern Massachusetts, weighing in at 314 pounds, Massey! And his opponent from Orlando, Florida, weighing in at 215 pounds, he is the WWE Intercontinental Champion, Mr. Amazing.
Intensity on the face of the champion. Challenger in the corner, looking more determined than I've ever seen. This superstar is coming in with a lot of enthusiasm and energy right now.
But what's going to happen when the excitement wears off and he comes to realize he's in a fight against someone looking to take his head off?
All I can say is we've seen adrenaline take this superstar very far in the past.
And on the other side, dressed in his Sunday best, is the height of fashion himself, Massey.
You can't really sleep on Massey, Corey. He's still trying to find the perfect fit for his career, but with the size and athleticism like his, he'll present a formidable challenge in the ring. Plus, that bone structure, who would ever want to cover that up?
Everything working against Massey now. Looks like Massey is having trouble from the middle rope. Oh, a splash! Massey better make sure his bone structure is still intact after that. Massey has had a very interesting career so far, but how can he score a big win here?
There is a singular athlete underneath all the trappings of Massey. First it was a mask, now it's whatever this is, but it's all just packaging. The machinery underneath is undeniable. He just needs to put it to work.
Left by the turnbuckles. From the middle rope.
Can't believe the ref didn't even get to one.
Scoop slam! Massey letting the WWE Universe know he's here to prove a point. He wasn't expecting this.
I can't believe this. I can't believe the nerve he's got interrupting this matchup.
You shouldn't be surprised, Saxton. This superstar only cares about one person, himself.
Oh, look out. Watch out, watch out!
And he's able to counter.
Whatever you can do, I can do better. Counters on top of counters.
Nicely done.
Oh, strongest splash. Big boot.
Incredible. Ooh, what a nasty kick.
Insulting.
And his eyes are piercing through the opposition now.
I don't think this is going to end well.